Anthony Bell, owner and operator of
The Perfect Image Detail Works, the home of the quality hand wash,
has a passion for clean cars.
His automobile is an investment. It's the second largest investment versus your home.
Car owners tend to neglect their wheels since they're such a pain to clean. Well, hopefully, the Brush Hero can make that tedious job a lot easier.
You ready to put it to the Does It Work test?
Let's see what they have.
Okay. It comes with two brush heads, a soft black brush for sensitive surfaces, and a tough white brush for serious brake dust and dirt.
You like that?
Yes.
We kicked off our test with Anthony trying the tough white brush first.
All right, we're going to hook it up to the hose here.
The instructions were pretty simple. Just screw the Brush Hero onto the hose nice and tight. Then turn the water on. You can adjust the flow of the water by using the flow control valve.
It has three positions. And we're going to give it a try. This works absolutely wonderful.
No water leaking from any of the connections, plus
the actual stream of water and the brush rotation, it's actually getting to right where it needs to be, inside the back corners and the crevices of the wheels.
It was pretty simple to swap out the brush heads too. To remove,
and just give it a brisk pull.
Grab the other brush and push firmly to replace it. Remember, the black brush is for sensitive surfaces.
Yeah. Real soft to the touch, especially for your aluminum wheels, wheels that are polished.
Anthony was very impressed with its cleaning ability.
It's like a water pick for wheels.
So do you think it passed or failed the Does It Work test?
All day long, straight A's, baby.